Good afternoon. My name is Bruce LeVell, and thanks for coming out. And shouts out to Dick Williams here with the Dunwoody Crier. Let's give him a hand. Locally owned newspaper, which we should all go out and buy, support small business. My wife and I, we're a family-owned business right here in Dunwoody on Ashford-Dunwoody Road. It's called Dunwoody Diamonds USA. Some of y'all are wearing some of our engagement rings and nice little trinkets. Everybody raise your hand. The whole crowd raised their hand. I see a few. No, but thank you for patronizing us. But I attend North Point Church. My home is in Sandy Springs by the beautiful Chattahoochee River. And my business is, like I said, is right here in the city of Dunwoody. My beautiful wife is right here. Stand up, honey. Stand up. How beautiful you are. Isn't she awesome? And, my daughter, Leah, is her last year at University of Maryland. She attended Marist, and she currently works in the West Wing with Sean Spicer. My son attends Auburn University, go War Eagles, his freshman year football. Thank you, Amy, go War Eagles. Why I'm in this race, you know, like many of you, I suffered a catastrophic inconvenience, as you say, in my household with government overreach, bank loans being called for no reason. A lot of things that hurt a lot of us in this room, and thank God, hopefully we'll rebound for that. I want to be that champion to fight for you. How I can fight for you is the fact that no one owns me. I've totally disavowed all special interest groups, all PACs, no lobby money. Thank you. Y'all know how important that is. If you go to the FEC, you can see all these candidates, and you can find out where all the money's coming from. And you'll see who owns the candidate. They don't own Bruce LeVell. Just remember that. That's a powerful asset to go to D.C., guys, to fight for you. I was currently chairman at MARTA for 5 years. In 3 years, I was chairman of operations. I think I can take a heavy lift. I was Donald Trump's top surrogate for years. I still do White House surrogate work. I think I can take that relationship and bring this worst traffic that we have in our corridor that I know I can help mitigate some of this mess that we have. Bruce LeVell, LeVellforCongress.com. Thank you.